Hey y'all, welcome to Jazz's Plans. If this is your first time here, thank you for clicking on my video. Why don't you just go ahead, browse around on my channel. If you like what you see, I would love if you would click that subscribe button, okay? Like the video if you like the video, comment, chit chat. Let's chop it up. Let's get to know each other, all right? And if you've come back, I think you like me. All right, now first, sorry, let me tell y'all, that might be new here, right? Y'all gonna learn real quick, I'm a little corny, and I'm okay with that. I am comfortable in the corniness that I am, the corny skin that I'm in, okay? I don't say this in my videos, but I'm gonna start saying it. Y'all can, you know, check the timestamps below. This is gonna be a haul. I cannot tell you right now how long of a haul it's gonna be, but it's gonna be a haul, all right? I think we will call this January. Nope, I can't call it January's haul. We just gonna call it a haul, all right? We gonna call it a haul. And first up is Stick with Katie. Stick with Katie, this is her bi-monthly subscription in restructuring our budget. I had to do a whole lot of limiting and cutting back, a whole lot of, and the sub is one that I have had to cut back on. It's just very traumatizing. I just can't talk about it, all right? First of all, I got too many dolls. I need to just use them, and that's simple, you know? And also, me wanting to use what I have, and this is not what this video is supposed to go into. And me using what I have, because that's a goal that I have this year, only use what I have. Well, make what I have work. Try to use what I have. We figuring it out. I'm on a low spin, okay? I'm on a very, 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 very low spin. And I don't know if I'm on a low spin or if I'm just trying to use what I have. I don't know which one makes me feel better to say. I'm be honest. I don't know which one makes me feel better. But you know what? We just going to go ahead and get into this packaging because this is going to make me feel better. Cute. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, shoot. Okay. Oh, what's this? Oh, this is... And it's called the Secret Stash Subscription Box. That is the name of that. So, what do I want to open first? Let's see here. What a surprise you have. What a surprise. Your happy mail has arrived. Whoop, whoop. It says, don't panic, pivot. Stick with Katie. So we're gonna go with the stickers first, right? Child, I ain't trying to say that because I ain't gonna use it. So let's see here. I think you get, so there's five exclusive dolls. You get five exclusive dolls. You get a sticker with all five dolls, then their affirmations, florals, and some deco, I believe. And then it's a stationery item. I believe I should have pulled it up before I came out here. I'll put it right here. I have it right here. Okay. Right. Okay. So let's flip these over. I'll be wondering how people say they don't remember. Child, it's the first, it's saying even the first full week of January. And I'm already feel like it's January 5th. And I feel like it should be January 15th. Okay. So yeah, I don't remember. Now, I will say something I've always loved from my very first order with Stick with Katie. Your stickers come like this. This is how her packaging is. They come in between these two sturdy. Y'all see? Oh, I bent it. Look, it took some force to bend it. And you heard how I bent it. And look, that one over there didn't even bend. But let's see. Did it mess up my stickers? It didn't even mess up the stickers. See? But two very sturdy. Now, it bent, so now it's going to bend. But very... very, very sturdy, what is called? Cardboards. All right. So, let's see what we have here. I'm trying to get the camera. Sorry to move y'all. I'm trying to move y'all. Okay. Zoom y'all in some. All right, let's see. Ooh. Okay, we have Jayla. I like them pants. I like those big pockets for carrying the bag on her thighs. I like Jayla. Is this Zane? I like her. I was just gonna say, she giving me New York vibes. Ooh, y'all can't even see her. I like Zane. I like these socks. My daughter loved these. We had these when I was a kid. You do get 3 different sizes, so that is amazing. All right. Then, Kari. I like Kari pants too. All them pockets. Yes, Kari. I like this outfit. Loving the hair. It's Kari. We got 2 of Kari. Rhonda by her money. Rhonda is going to the meeting. Rhonda is standing on business. You hear me? I'm liking Rhonda. Okay. Lori. I like Lori. I like Lori. Okay. With her boots. I wonder these leggings. I think these might be leggings because I don't know where she going. She must live in Florida. She must live in Florida. That's her leg. I hope those are like skin toned color leggings because, girl, you're going to be cold. And then see, there are the sisters together. Okay. And then you got this deco sheet here. It's called Snow Day Deco. All right. Got you some snowman, some globes. You get 2. Oh, I ain't got y'all in frame, huh? Maybe if I pull y'all back some. Okay. You get some s'mores, Let It Snow, cup. Now, what I'm noticing, it looks like you get 2. Are they different sizes? I don't think they're different sizes, though. You get 2 sets of each one. I like that. I think this is a little smaller than that. I like that. I like that. All right, here we go. Here we go. You get 2, 4, 6, 8 affirmations. I ain't gonna read them. It says, I'm proud of this. I ain't gonna read them as I read it. Of this journey that's brought me. I'm proud of the journey that's brought me here today and excited for the future. I like that. Ooh, I will practice positive self-talk and show myself the same grace I show others. That one right there, I was just hearing about, you know, having to love yourself, treat yourself, be kind to yourself. I was just hearing about that. Open myself to new experiences and honor my body with love and respect. This, I need to slap this on my goals because my word of the year and my goals, yes, that aligns with that. I enter the new year with an open mind and an open heart. When I'm feeling overwhelmed, I remind myself of the ways I've grown and things I've overcome. See, I was just telling my husband about that. Very proud of where I'm at. Very proud. I'm going to stop. I said I wasn't going to read them. So these are growth affirmations. And then look at these florals, y'all. I think it's 2 sets of florals. Look at those florals. They are so pretty. And they're coming up on the screen with the same brightness. Oh. Oh, they're so, 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 so pretty. Okay. Got your corners, and then you got some little trims here. Okay. All right. And we are now going to see. I need one of them cutter things. That everybody got. That's all cute and the thing come right out. Cause child, I think it's a mug. Let me see. Yeah, I think it's a mug. It would either be a mug or a candle. But I think it's a mug. And I love mugs. Let's see. Ooh, it got, ooh, it's a mug, y'all. It's a mug. You got your what this called? Peanuts. Okay. I'm gonna take it off screen because y'all gonna see pictures all over here. All right, this thing is packaged up nice. It's packaged up real nice. Real nice. Yep, it's a mug. Okay. Here we go. Don't panic, pivot. I like that. I like that. Yes. Okay. Yeah. All right. Cute. I love mugs. Okay. So I love me some mugs. So don't panic, pivot. And it says the same on both sides. Good daily reminder. All right. Okay, this is an order that I've been hesitant. I've been watching this company for a minute, and I was very hesitant on this order because, that shipping cost. Okay, let's get into it. First of all, y'all don't talk about the shipping costs of this company in these videos. The shipping was $25, okay? I like to be upfront and transparent with that when I tell people. Like, if it's something that is a bother to me, I definitely will share that with you. Because y'all don't be talking about this. It's $25, okay? $25, okay? Which, I would be fine with that. I thought they was overseas. Baby, when I tell you, I'm going to show y'all the city that this thing came from, okay? I'm going to show you the city. I'll be very mindful of people's addresses because I don't know if they have a storefront or something or stuff that's shipping from people's houses. So just like I don't want to share my address, I don't be putting people's addresses out there like that, right? So, but y'all see who it is, okay? I just want y'all to see where this thing came from. Okay, look. Yorkville, what is that? Illinois? Why was it $25? Why? Why was it $25? But I'm not gonna make a fret of that. During I think all the month of December, right? They were having a sale. You got something free. They was like daily flash deals. I think maybe it was after Christmas. It was like the week after Christmas, right? And the one pen I was gonna get. As my grandma would say, pussy foot it around and didn't get it. Cause that's $25 had me like, I don't care. I'm getting a free $75 pen. The math wasn't mathing to me. My girl math wasn't activated, okay? So I didn't get it. But this last deal they had, I was like, okay, whatever. I'm gonna do it. And it came with a pen. And you bought the pen and you got the ink for free, right? Now, I missed out on the one they had a deal where you got a pen and an ink when you purchased an item. Child, that code wasn't working. It was too complicated. It wasn't working for me. So I was like, forget it. It's not meant for me to get on top of having to pay y'all $25. But when I saw this one, this deal, you bought the pen of any item. I think you got the ink for free. I was like, let me just go ahead and do it. So I closed my eyes and hit purchased or whatever, right? I will say this, it shipped same day. I'ma give it that. It shipped same day, but it still took a minute for me to get it. All right. It took a minute for me to get it. I'ma tell y'all when I ordered it. And I guess I'm doing a whole bunch of complaining. I don't want to say I'm complaining, right? These are the things that I did not know about, and I would definitely prefer to share them. I just want to share my experience, okay? mine, not nobody else's, Jasmine's experience, right? Yes, it shipped same day. I ordered it on the 29th. I guess I'm making a big deal. Let me not fuss about that. Because I ordered it on the 29th. Yeah, that's a long time. Well, we ain't going to count the weekend. All right, it came within a week. All right, never mind. Never mind. But this is, I got the carousel. So I want a pink fountain pen to go with my Weeks cover. This is my Weeks cover. All right. I'll put the name here of where I got the cover from. She doesn't have any more of like this material. She's not doing any more of the designer inspired style, but she does have some nice material like options for planner covers, okay? But this is my cover for my Sterling Ink Weeks planner, and I wanted a pretty pen to go with it, okay? That just is what it is. I have this one here is the pen that I'm writing in it right now. I am loving it, but I'm gonna try. I just wanted to all be all color coordinated and pretty. That's it. It is what it is. I ain't gonna try to make no excuse. I want it color coordinated and pretty. So I got this pen. This is my second fountain pen. My first one is just a fountain pen that I had got off of Stationery Pal. It was like $1 just to get me introduced to, what is it called? A fountain pen to see how I like how it writes and everything. But I'm like, okay, let me step my game up. Step your game up. I will tell you, I don't really know nothing about all of this. I didn't even think about whether or not it was in silver. The metaling on it would be silver or not. And I like that. Oh, child, I'm trying to pull it off. It twists. Okay, and see, look, that's going to be so cute with my planner. That's going to be cute. All right. I will say the shipping was shipped very securely. Okay, y'all, how do I open it? Do I just keep twisting it? I think I'm doing that wrong. Yep, I did that wrong. Okay. So maybe I just need to show y'all and then watch a YouTube video. Oh, it does pop off. Ooh, it does pop off. Okay. Ooh, can y'all see that? It has, I don't think y'all can see it. Because I got the thing on. Okay, y'all still can't see it. Will it focus? Okay. Yeah, I can't. I was trying to show y'all the, and like engraving on it, but child, I can't even see it, so it's okay. I will say it's plastic. The feel reminds me of the one that I have that was the dollar. Okay, nothing wrong with that. That's fine. I think this is 12. We're gonna see how this write. Child, y'all know I don't know what I'm doing right. Do this go like this? Is that how it go? Do it go like this? Okay. We'll be back. Uno momento. You know what? Let me look at the box. Because maybe it'll give some type of instruction. I don't think it do. But maybe it will. It says fountain pen with custom ground nib. And I think that's it in another language. And then refillable converter. Okay. So this is the pen. Oh, so first of all, I feel like I done broke it, y'all. So this is the pen. Okay, this pen. And we're going to assume this is the converter. Because this is what that looked like. Okay. So I think, I'm going to tell y'all what I think. I think it goes like this. Oops. think it go like this. I'm gonna break this. Okay, I think it go like this. And you see, cause see it snaps in there like that. And see, like, I don't see, that ain't making no sense, right? So I think this, oh, does it twist in? Does it twist in? Or am I just being silly? Get silly. Get silly. Okay. And I don't want to tear it up. I guess if it's full, though, like, that'll be pulled all the way back. And then that'll be like that. And then, but I hear that. Is that ball? That's the ball. Okay. All right. All right. All right. All right. All right. All right. So let's see. If I push this all the way down now and try to put it in now, let's see how it sound up in there. Let's see. Okay, the ball ain't moving though, but I got it twisted all the way down. Child. But it's so pretty. This pink is the pink that I want, okay? And then this was free. This is like a 85. See, it is. It's saying that it's in another country. But I feel like designed and made in Canada. But I feel like if you're going to ship it, like if you got it in stock to ship from the United States, right? If it's in stock to ship, never mind. Let me just hush. Anywho. Okay, so I've never seen this. Packaging is gorgeous. I got double raspberry. Didn't think this was the color I got, but ooh, it's so pretty. This mini tamale is so pretty, and I ain't even took it out yet. Ooh, I love this little, like, makers of iconic stationery, Ferris Wheel Press. It's iconic, all right, because my behind don't know how to use it. And it's like a little ball. Okay, all right. Oh, look at that. Look at that. It's a nice size, child. All right, so I moved my little mat because I ain't like how that sound. This is going to be very entertaining. I need to get y'all prices of how much this stuff normally costs. Is it supposed to have a scent? Do y'all know how mad I would be if I dropped this or knocked this over? Do you know how upset, how hurt? I would be all the emotions. All of them. Okay. So, what's this? Okay, first of all, I think it was like, because this is glass, and this is like a metal, so I think that was just like the residue, right? See, look, a freak ink changer set. See, they got a deal going on right now. It was only 23 hours left. Let's see here. Talking about some free U.S. ground shipping when it's $25, when it's shipping from the U.S., Let me stop complaining. Like, I feel like I'm complaining, so let me just stop. What is that? First of all, okay. All right. So, writing instruments. Okay. Let me move that back. Writing instruments. That's the carousel pen. So, the pen I got. Oh, it's out of stock too. It was $15. I got it on sale for, I think, $13. It was either $12 or $13, right? And then this ink. Let me just do it like this. Let me see and do it like this. Like this. Why is it not? Okay, you know what? Don't worry about it. Let's see here. Writing ink. 85. That's the only one that's available. Is that the only one? Writing inks. Is it an everyday ink? I don't know. what is it called? Double raspberry. Pink eraser. I like that. Y'all, my favorite color is pink. That's double raspberry. Look at how pretty that is. So the 85 is $40. Okay, so I got that one. This one came for free. And it says ink changer set. Let's see. Why is my keyboard not coming up? What is the ink changer set? Why is my child? So my daughter had this iPad and essentials converter sets. That ain't the same thing, right? Ink charger, child. Y'all friend can't read. Y'all friend can't read. Nope. Okay, so it's one of these for free. One of these. I won't want one of them. Dang, nope. That's $25 for shipping. Promise y'all, I'm finna show y'all I paid $25 for shipping. Yeah, man. Or is this one of them things you ain't supposed to talk about? Okay. Y'all see that? So, yeah, okay, I paid $12. Yeah, I saw it was 40. It was on sale for that much. That was free, right? And I paid $25 for shipping. Mm-hmm. So, technically, I guess I paid for this and got the pen for free. But we're going to figure out how to ink this. We're going to figure it out. Should I just go forward or should I watch a video? What should I do? I'm going to watch a video. Let me be back. I'm going to be back for real. And we're going to be inking it. Is that what it's called? I'm going to learn the terminology and all. I want to step my game up with fancy pens or whatever. So we're going to be back. Because let me find some terminology and stuff, right? Let me get this together. Okay, y'all. I'm so happy I watched the video. Because, baby, when I tell you this was going to be a mess. This was finna be a hot mess how I was finna start doing it. So what I'm supposed to do, right? First of all, and look, that's gonna bother me. Child, when I tell you, first of all, I know I need to be putting this in a, putting black ink in here so I can use it, but as of right now, like, it's just, what is this? Why is it coming out? Okay, so this is what I get. Oh, look, it said on here 85 ml. Okay, all right, what's that? I'm sorry about to shake it up on their little reels and stuff. So we gonna shake the ink up. Now it's all bubbly. Maybe I shook it too much. And they were shooketh. All right. So yeah, see, so what I was gonna be trying to do was just plop that in there and then twist it up like this. But that ain't how you do that, right? That ain't how you do that. You put this in here. See, that don't seem very secure. Oh. Okay. All right. That was better. That was better. Okay, so it take a little oomph in it. There we go. That's a lot better. See, listen. Should I have done it like that? Okay, so y'all that's bought this life, please don't. Don't yell at me. Don't yell at me. I know y'all are over there like, no. Okay, y'all can see that. I can't make out what it is, but it's cute. It's cute. So, yes, you supposed to plop that in there like that, right? You plop that in there like that. You know what? I don't know what I did with it, though. Fountain pen that came from what do people call planner, that stationary power one, It has one of these. I have to find it. But it's okay. It's okay. We finna go for it. We sure is. Y'all see how that's just falling off of the... Is this supposed... What is that? You look at that. Look at here. What in the John Brown Pinkett Panther fairy dust is this? What is this? See, this is what I get for wanting to, and then I'm clumsy. I'm so afraid. I was petrified that I was going to knock the ink down on my desk. Okay. And make a mess. Oh, I got the little Canadian, made the maple leaf. I said the Canadian leaf, child. I think that's a maple leaf. Okay. See, that those little things. Now, I'm going to tell you, I am getting some black ink from Amazon. We're going to get some black from Amazon. Look at all that. Oh, girl, you done broke it. What is that? You know what? Oh. Is this supposed to be like this, y'all? Y'all help me. Because I don't know. I'm new to this. Okay? I'm very, very a rookie here. And I'm finna just come out the camera so I can, like... Is this how it's supposed to be? Y'all tell me, is that why this was free? It was free because it was broke. That's why it was free. Okay. I don't know what to do with that. I don't want that in there. Can I just plop that like that? Right there? Can I do that? Should I have done that? Now that ink color is so pretty, though. I don't think it's gonna come off in there. Yeah, this ink color is so pretty. Okay. All right. I think it's okay. I don't know. I'm sure I'm gonna reach out to them, though. Because is that gonna happen every time? Is that gonna happen every time? Or is it just me and I'm acting like I used to know it? Okay, we're going to put this back on here. I'm going to probably fast forward through all of this. And look how it's just coming down. Why is this the stuff people don't be talking about? Why y'all don't talk about this? Everything, that's fine. If stuff, first of all, this is how it's supposed to be. I feel like people like myself need to know this. Man, we need to know this from the beginning. Give me that video. All right. And if it's not, Ferris wheel. This is just. All right. Okay. Back to what I was saying, child. Now, as y'all can see, I'm new. I'm a rookie. I'm like, ain't even cleaned off. Baby fresh out the womb, still got the stuff on it, rookie. Okay. So yeah, so it could all be me, y'all novice out there. Let me know if it's me, so I'll be like, okay, this is just part of the learning process here. Okay. And if it ain't me, let me know that as well, so I can know. Now, see how it didn't fall down. Ain't supposed to do that. I'm convinced it ain't supposed to do that. But it's okay. Ooh, y'all, I'm so scared I'm going to waste this. But one, I don't want to waste it because it's so pretty. But two, that's going to be a mess. It's going to be a mess. Okay, so yeah. So I had to put some pressure to get that popped in there. It made a little pop sound, so I knew it was in there, secured. It's in there, secured. Hold on. Let me put this up. Okay. They're going to be like, it's falling out because you keep putting it on and taking it off and putting it on and taking it off. So I had to put a little force in there, see if I can make it pop again. Did y'all hear it? Y'all heard it? Oh, and then I just let it out. All right. So it's in there now. It's good and secure. Okay. Good and secure. Okay, can I have, I don't think you can, like, I could take this off and have these just filled and pop on a new one. I don't think I could do that. Okay, Okay. But I wonder if, like, I don't want, let's say if I want to put black ink in here, can I run all this ink out? Okay, we gonna see. So you're supposed to put the nib. Let me see, can I zoom y'all on this dusty mess? Dusty self, yo, dusty self. Y'all don't mind me. Please don't. So I told y'all. Okay. All right. So I'm gonna literally just put. Did I put the tip? I don't think I put the tip down in. Okay. I'm gonna have to. Let me turn this light off. If I turn it off, can y'all see? Okay. Yup. So I'm gonna turn it off so I can see, because I'm using the camera. It's in there. It's in there. Okay, we go. Twist it. We gonna see, is it coming up? Nope. All right, so maybe I ain't put it in there enough. Okay, wait. Okay, but it was in there, see? Okay. Maybe I gotta submerge. Bloom. A little deeper. Ooh. Y'all see that? Now I wonder if I push it. Oh, but it look like it's falling out. And look, yo, I pushed that thing right on back down in there. Now I feel like I'm just doing the most. Okay. All right. So, we're going to hold it right there and put it in there like that. So, that's my telltale side. I'm going to hold it right to the rim and put it in there. And that seemed to have been enough space for it. Now I'm going to twist. Twist and shout and let it all out. Ain't that Michael Jackson said something like that? I don't think I'm doing this right, y'all. Ain't it supposed to be filled? Ain't it supposed to be filled all the way up? No? Okay, maybe if I, let's try it again. Okay, maybe if I put it down a little further. If I put it any further, the other part gonna be in there. Maybe that was the case. Nope, it's still a bunch of space up there. It's sure enough a bunch of space. Okay, we just gonna take it out because, child. Okay, it wasn't as messy as, ooh. I said it wasn't as messy, look. Something ain't right. Okay, maybe, oh, y'all can't see none of that. I'm doing something wrong, gang. It's user error. Okay, we gonna put it down for right now, right? Let me zoom y'all back out. We gonna put it down for right now. Y'all see the junkiness of the desk, right? Y'all see that? Ooh. Okay. Move y'all back over here. This is, when I say, make sure that's on there good and tight. Okay. Is this supposed to be coming from down there like that? What am I doing wrong, y'all? Is it me? Am I the problem? Okay. You know what? We gonna put this back here, right? And then we're going to take this here. And we're going to write. Now this is, oh, I like that though. This is the, what nib is this? This is the fine nib. Okay. Okay. All right. I think I'm okay with it. Now let's see. I'm liking the ink. Even though I don't know what the heck I'm doing. Y'all just let me know if this is how this is supposed to be. Is this supposed to be coming from down here like that? Because I feel like that's where it's coming from. It is coming from down there. Is that how that's supposed to be? Y'all let me know. But see, I be feeling like you gotta have like some special type of. Let's see, like up. All right. I really like it though. I like it a lot. And that color does go nicely here. It's a little more purpley, and I was afraid that was gonna happen, but it's okay. I'm gonna have a pen test area back here so much. Right now we just kind of sort of testing on. I think I like how that. Did it ghost at all? Okay, let me put it over here. Test. Okay. It really, it didn't. I guess it did as much as this one here did. And let me see it. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, no, I didn't. Let me move this out the way. And I'm glad I didn't keep my Now let me put the top on here. Put that top on. Okay. Let me see. What's the whole point of this? I know how this write on it though. Okay. All right. Come on. All righty. So, I just wanted to try that real quick. So, I'm happy. I'm happy with it. Okay. I'll shop again when it's a good sale. I don't want to spend $25 on shipping. I don't. But I'm very happy with the color that I got. I'm happy with the pen. The pen is a nice pen. It writes nicely. The ink is pretty. So yeah. I'm not mad with it. I know I was sounded a little salty. I was trying to, but $25. We just gonna say that. $25 for shipping. Dang. Okay. I can't get this back on though. Why is that? Oh, because that was down up in the on the side. There we go. Okay. Yes. I like it. I like it. All right, we'll be back with the next one. All right, we got another one. I will tell you now, this is not planner related, but I will say this, everything that I show will not always be planner related. Anything that I like, if I think you all will like it, even if it's something I get and I'm like, this ain't gonna work. I want to tell you all about it because you can know too. Or if it's something I love, I'm like, oh, listen, y'all gotta get this. I want to share it. Anything pertaining to a small business, I'ma share it. And this right here, child, if I could get in it, is from a small shop. I've followed her for a while. It's not planner related at all, child. It ain't planner related. I followed her for a while, and it's saw that she was doing like an auction or whatnot. I'm like, what is this about? And hopped on that, child, and quickly learned how to place my bid, you know, get my stuff and all of that. So I, what is that app called? What's something? It's called What's Something. I don't really know the name of it. First of all, I'm fighting to get in this box, ain't I? Let's see here. Okay, the app is called Whatnot. The app is called Whatnot, and there are different creators and people that put stuff on there for sale. When I tell you, this box is well crafted. I don't know how I'm supposed to open it, y'all. I do not know how I'm supposed to open this. Okay. Child. Oh, okay. There we go. Let's see here. Yeah, it's called Whatnot. Thank you so much. This was fun. Hopefully they'll get better as I go on. Okay, so I guess this is something new for her too. So the company is called 1165 East. 1165 East, and she does jewelry. Oh, those are cute. Ooh, all of it is handmade. I watch her make this stuff on Instagram, and it is so therapeutic to watch her. Okay, I got 1, 2, 3, 4 pair of earrings. This was a her live was an overstock sale. And I really like these. Like, it's polymer clay, I think is what she called it. I'm a tagger here though, and like, see this here, and it goes in your ear and you just hook that on. Baby, when I tell you, this is cute. So this one has, I don't want to say it's heavy because I don't think it's not going to weigh my ears down. It's not going to weigh my ears down, but it's not just lightweight going to fly off. Like, I feel like it's going to fly off either, you know. And they're not too, for me, I'm gonna talk for me, they're not too big. They're under 3 inches. They're like 2.5 inches. Okay, 2.5 inches. All right, I will post a picture with them on so you can see. I'll post a picture right here with them on so you can see them. Okay. And you can tell they're handcrafted because, like, the beads are not the same. Like, they're not the same. Okay. So on her website, these have prices. Like, on her Overstock Live, things was going for like $1.10, $5. So yeah, I think those was 10 though. Then I got these. These was just $1. Super, super cute. There's some little stud earrings. Like some little button earrings. I call these button earrings. Very lightweight in the blue. And it's a hint of purple there. See, it's the goal post on them. These are super cute. Okay. And I'm trying to work at getting my work on getting my jewelry collection up. Fun fact for me, I used to be a paparazzi consultant. So I have a lot of stuff from that. But I want to expand out on other items, you know. So yeah, and this here was very affordable, you know. Then these. She went live tonight. These here. Look at that. Now these big sisters. They're a post as well. And this here is going to be so cute. Oh, it got a little bend to them. You see that? Not heavy. These are lighter than these. These are lighter. All right. I am liking that. So these are almost, we're going to go from, they're a little over 3 inches. Because if we go all the way down to the lowest point, they're like 3 inches. And then width-wise, they're like 3 inches. Same thing. I'll post a picture here of me with these on. Oh, those are cute. Okay. All right. And lastly, these are some. Oh, and they're super lightweight. Now, these here, baby, I don't have to have no full beat going on. I don't have to, like, very simple, some jeans and a t-shirt or a simple solid dress. Something real simple. Okay, now these babies here are large. They're almost 5 inches. Okay. Post back, and this is the back of them. All the glittery glitter is on the front. Oh, I like these. I can do this with my fro. I can do it with my hat up. I love these. She pulled these out. And she has some that's smaller. She does have some smaller. And she has all the colors. She had silver. She had gold. She had red. I think she had a blue one. No, it's more like a teal. All the colors, okay? All of them. All right. And once again, the company is 11 right here. 1156 East. I will have her information tagged in the bottom as well. All right. Next up is Made with Southern Love. So this is my first order with them. It's not necessarily a new to me shop. Brandy. Queen City Diva. She is a PR for the shop, and I see her post about them all the time. Now, I will say I'm mad with myself because I did not put her name in the notes. So the issue that I have when it comes to PR codes, to get their freebie, if there is a sale going on, in order to get their freebie, you have to put their name in the notes. And I'll be forgetting to do that. Now, if it's not a sale, you use their code and then you get their freebie because you get a discount. But if it's just a regular sale, I'll be forgetting to put the name in the notes. So I'm sorry, Brandy. I'm sorry. Yeah, and then you get like a cute little freebie of theirs and everything. But child, I forgot to do that. So what I got was, she had a $3 Thursday and she had script grab bags. So she's rebranding. So all of these, they're not oops or anything. They're just her old logo. So she's trying to get rid of them. They were, you got 6 sheets for $3. Okay. And it was buy one, get one. All right. So you got 12 sheets for $6. Right. I got a total of 4 packs. So I paid for 2 sheets. No. They were $3 each. I'm sorry. You got 6 sheets for $3. Then they were buy one, get one. So you got 12 sheets for $3. Okay? 12 sheets for $3. And then because they were buy one, get one, I got 2 sets. That makes sense? I hope that makes sense. So this was $3 and this was $3. Okay. I hope that makes sense. Anyways, yes. So I'm assuming this is like an all order freebie. Oops, I'm not in frame. Super cute. I don't know what her character name is, but she is the cutest little something, right? So we're going to go through these. It's a nice little stack, and like I say, it was a total of $6. I could show y'all. Hold on, let me get my stuff out of here. See? It was $6. That's it. Right there, like that there. Yep. So now listen, if these got some bad words, I don't know what to tell you. It's a grab bag. So I'm sorry in advance. It's been one of those days for like 3 years now. Yes. The paper is, I think, just regular matte paper. Okay. This one says, I was born to read and drink iced coffee. I'm not against iced coffee. Iced coffee is good for the summer. My go-to is hot coffee. But iced is good if it's hot or if it's in the afternoon. Like if I start have a later start to the day on the weekends, I'll get an iced coffee. The Golden Bachelor? I think that was a TV show. Okay. All right. Life be life-in, y'all. Yup. Life be life-in. And like I say, there are no oops or anything. There's nothing wrong with the cut lines here. It's just her, oh wait, this comes off. That is cute. Her, what is this thing called? Her logo has, changed. Branding, her branding has changed. Shortest horror story. Monday. Chat, that's with me all week. All week. My kid is turning out just like me. Well played, karma. Well played. Well played. I need this one for that little one, y'all. That little one, boy. I mean, maybe it's not. Maybe it's like a premium. I don't know. It's not like your regular matte. Just plain matte paper. So, no, maybe not. Done with today. That's me as soon as I wake up. I give Lord the thanks for the day and do my time with him. And I'm like, okay, that's it. That's a wrap. I did what I needed to do today. Time to go back to bed. Okay. And then let's see here. It's 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. So each sheet's going to have a different amount depending on how much wording it is. Oh, y'all see I snatched that right out of my hand. Ooh, one more day. One more day. And I think she still has these. It's like I say, that's the branding is different. Okay. Okay, okay. See, told y'all I ain't gonna know if it was gonna be bad words. In memory of when I slept in. Yup. I needed this for the end of the Christmas break. I needed that. I needed that for that what? I needed this for that Wednesday when we went back to work. Yep. And that normally follows by, I'm done. I'm just done. I'm going to walk off. I'm going to walk away. I'm done. So this was, how many sheets was this? Was this 12 sheets? I wasn't counting. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 sheets. And only one is like that Golden Bachelor. I don't know, child. I don't know what I would use that for. I guess I can watch the Golden Bachelor now. See what that's about, huh? All right. So that was 12 sheets. And then here is another one, Sleep In. That's another cute one to mark. A cute way to mark it. Then you have A Colorful Days of the Week. And this is 4 weeks worth, I believe. No, it's not. Is it? It's 3 weeks. Monday through Sunday. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. 1, 2, 3. It's 3 weeks. 3 weeks. Now I like how these look like they're more colorful. Okay, what does that say? Just say yikes and move on. Okay, yep. Yikes. Ugh. And that sound too. Mm. Mm. Yep. Yep. Life happens. Chocolate helps. I have found that I'm not as much of a chocolate eater as I used to be. I don't know what's happening with that. I don't know if it comes with age or what. But I'm not as much as a chocolate eater as I used to be. Ain't no reason to lie to me. Yup. Ain't no reason to lie to me. I don't care. You don't gotta lie. I don't care anyway. It says, I'm out of the medication that makes me like you. It's done. I'm not refilling it either. Okay. I like these little quirky sayings. Okay, it's a beautiful day to just hush your mouth. I know somebody. I can hear them saying this. The dishes are looking at me dirty again. This is me when I first got home. Like, why are they still there? Why are they still there? Okay, and all of, like, that's not cut out here. Not all of those are cut out. Okay, the older I get, the more I understand why roosters scream to start their day. Yep. I can understand that one, too. I really can. Not with it. Not today. Today is not the day. Okay? All right. Ooh, planner meetup. So this was, like I say, 24 sheets, and I only paid $6. 24 sheets. Okay. This was a good buy. Very happy for this purchase. All right. So we'll be back. All right, y'all. So next up, first, I want to say, excuse the noise. The kids got company, and this is going to be my time to sort my stickers. So I want to open this so I can sort my stickers. So if it's a little loud, we just going to hope that I can get through it. I'm probably going to have another order before this goes up. So might cut this all out altogether. Who knows? But I will say, I want this sticker here. I don't know if you could tell, like, these are the, first of all, okay, stop, back up. Sticky perks. All right. Favorite icon shop, very original. I think they're all hand-drawn for the most part. So, yeah. She had a new release. New releases be on sale, I think, 20% off, sometimes maybe 15%. Or whatnot. So she had a new release, and I had to go ahead and get some of these things because these are things that I could see myself using. I just ripped the thing off of it, but I need her to release these stickers, and I need her to release these stickers. This one right here is like, this is how her stickers are actually shaped up. So it's like happy mail from her. And then this is like her, this is her envelope here. Okay, y'all will get to see it. Y'all will see. Y'all see the envelope? Like, see, that's the envelope there. And then that's the envelope there. Yeah. I like it. So we're going to go ahead and open this up. My little handy dandy Sadie sticker letter opener. All right, y'all. Okay. This is a small order. It's a little small order, okay? Thanks, Jazz. Love, Jazz. It's my name twin. All right, so let's see what we got here. Like I say, it's a small order. I probably should have just combined it with my order that I'm due later on this month. She's a part of Collab Sale. I need to start posting all that stuff for everybody that's a part of these collab sales because I want them to get business. Like, I want y'all to grow. Oh, look at this. Thank you for kicking it with us. Ooh, I can get the sneakers and use it for, like, kicking it with the girls. I like that. It's a thank you card. Thank you for the support. It means the world to us. All of our doodles. See, I said that. All of our doodles are hand-drawn with lots of love by me. And I'm so excited to see them in using your planner. See, I told y'all. Okay. So this was the sampler. This is the freebie. Okay. Yep. So these here are the nails. These are freebies that I could use. I would use all of these. Okay. Then, so when I was saying the majority, she has a lot of icons. The icons, I thought maybe she just used them, but she probably has to make them be a little different. Because you see, we know that's progressive soup. We know that. But she kind of block out some copyright. We can't be coming for sis. Like, we know that's game. We know that's Clorox. That's the scrub mama. We know this stuff. But she block out the little simple thing. So I'm pretty sure this logo is a little different than the actual Google Mail logo. Because one won't sis. Don't be sending sis no cease and desist letters, okay? So this one is the grocery bundle. These also come individual where you can get the full sheet of just these, or these. Like, I think this is called meats, produce, maybe, I don't know, essentials, maybe? No, these would be essentials. I don't know. You can get them individual sheets, but I got the variety sticker sheet just for right now. This will hold me over until the sale happens, okay? And this is how it looks in the big planner. My big planner. Hold on, y'all. I said I'm gonna start doing this. So this is how it will look in my family planner. Child, this done turned into a social media planner. Just to heads up on that. And then the monthly. Okay. And then my weeks. Hold on, my weeks. Let me get my weeks out. My weeks, it may be a little too big. All right. Okay. Nope. I can make it work in the there. And then the weekly section. Yeah, it could work perfectly in the weekly section. Because we don't, we kind of shop, like, we'll stock up on meats for the month. And then we'll stock up on, like, vegetables. We probably buy more vegetables than we do meats. Like fruits and vegetables, okay? Then the eggs, y'all listen, right? If there's any item that we have to make a special run to the store for, it'd be eggs, this next item, and toilet paper, all right? I don't know, we can't seem to figure it out. So yeah, I'm like, yeah, so this could be one of those special run eggs, all right? Super cute. Here's the detail. It's a little smaller. It's a little smaller than that sticker here, of course. And then it's definitely smaller than that one. Okay. And I'm showing y'all all the little stickers here, y'all. Okay. I don't know what them kids out there doing. Okay. And then the next one is going to be the milk carton. Yeah, milk. Milk we be having to make us. Like, we don't got no milk right now. And I want me some cereal in the morning. And I like the sizing of the milk. Like, it's not too small. I like that. All right. And all of these were the new releases. I wonder if she can get this wig cut out too, so I can like notate when I'm shopping her. This here, y'all, I don't know why I've been eating these. This be my late night snack. So I got these so I can notate it. Oh. And she got different ones, y'all. She got different ones. So look, I don't know if you'll be able to tell, but it's like, that's the spaghetti one. Come on, focus. Focus. That's the spaghetti, and then they go to ravioli. I like the beefaroni. I prefer the beefaroni. All right. Okay. And then I got this one for the Valentine's sweets. I just wanted them. Some sugar cookies. Can notate some snacks, like if I'm snacky or whatnot. I need a full sheet of these right here, though. And I'm going to ask her, can you make me a full sheet of these right here? Yep. And that's my husband. That is my order from Sticky Perks. I didn't do too bad. I got 1, 2, 3. So I got 5 stickers. That was it. 5. That was it. All right. Let's see what's next. All
right, y'all. We back. All right. This is a new to me shop. It's not necessarily new to me. This is just my first order with them. The Crafty Planner Queen. Y'all. She had, and I see her do it every month, this junk journaling kit. Look at that. This steampunk sister sledge here. I am loving it. Okay. I'm loving it. And like I say, this is my first. Okay. Get it together, girl. Get it together. This is the January, I believe. It's the January junk journaling kit. I think that's what it's called. The January junk journaling kit, right? And you see this, like, I love steampunk, right? I wish I could be her. That's not me, but I love the concept of steampunk, right? So I saw this and I'm like, I need it. The way you order is you message her and she, I think I cash apped her. No, I didn't cash app. Did I cash app? I think I cash apped her. Or PayPal, and it's yours. It was $16 shipped, okay? $16, okay? And it comes with this here gorgeous card. So I'm just gonna cut that and pop that in a notebook. Yes. Beauty. So listen, this is my first order. I didn't even know what I was ordering. I just got it because it was cute, and I see everybody else with it. So it was cute. I know Crystal with Christina Perspective. She orders these monthly as well, so I've seen her with them. But it looks like you get a whole bunch of little, like, doodads here. Okay, child, I'll eliminate this and use this as a bookmark. That's what I'll use that for. And this is all her hair. I love this. Oh, and look at her, she is so gorgeous. So gorgeous. Yes. And here's a little sheet here. And y'all, I ain't never did nothing junk journaling. I want to. I never have. But yeah, this would definitely be something that I could see speaking to me. This is like a little tag, and you can write on the back of these. Yeah. Okay. Then this one. All right. Yes. All these little elements here. Oh, I know what I was saying. I don't know if she orders these, if she does, like, come up with these on her own. I don't know, but I know it's amazing. It really is. I don't know if she was going to post. She was going to make some more be available. I'm not for sure she is, unfortunately, because it's actually kind of close to February. So I can't wait to see what she's doing for February. Because I got to use these. So then I can justify getting February. And I promise y'all I'm on a no spend. I promise. I guess I'm not spending my money on the stuff I should be, huh? Super, super cute. Oh, look at her. That's like a photo. Then her. It's also, and it's so many little elements as well. This thing is jam packed. Oh, yes. I don't know how I would do this because you got to be able to see both sides of this. I guess you could just cut it. Mm-hmm. We're going to cut it. Yes. Lots of clocks. Then look at her.
I love how she's the black and white and then the antique coloring is behind her. Yep, I like that too. Oh, the steampunk butterfly. And some of the papers are like thicker die cut. Some of them are thinner paper. Okay, let's do this. Look at that flower. That's pretty. Yep. We're down here like that. Yep. I can see that being a thing. Just like that. Mm-hmm. I like her. I used to watch a show called Steampunk, and they had to, like, build things. I'm gonna see if I can find that. Because this here is amazing. So, yeah. Yup, I like it. I for sure like this. I really do. All right, so we'll be back with our next item for January. Because, y'all, it's my birthday month. It's my birthday. It's my birthday, girl. It's my birthday. It's my birthday, girl. Okay, so be right back. Hey, y'all. So, okay, this one is... Okay. So, I don't even know. I'm still excited. If you follow me on Instagram, you'll know what this package is about. And if you know this envelope, this is Paper Trail Plans. If you watched my Black Friday haul part 2, you will see that there was a sheet missing from that order, right? I wasn't going to say nothing about it. I got 10 sheets. A color was doubled up on. And I was fine with that. It was blue. I found out that I'd be using the blues or whatever. I was cool with it. But, you know. Hey, Miss Susan. Hey, girl. I got a message out of nowhere on Instagram. And she was like, hey, Jasmine, we're shipping out you another sheet. What? Huh? We're shipping you out another sheet. I was watching your video and so I don't know, you know, how we forgot. We slipped up and put 2 in. I'm like, what? Now, I will tell you, I had an incident before. Didn't make a big deal out of it at all. One of my full box sheets was not cut, but I was able to cut them. So I told them, I was like, you know, hey, I don't know if it was a batch that just didn't make it through. So if anybody else is saying that it wasn't cut, you know, it wasn't. But I'm good. Was just, you know, letting you know. Oh no, we're gonna send out you another one, and they sent me out another one. I was like, well, I can send this one back. I was like, no, you keep it. Okay, because all I was going to do was cut the boxes out. Like, it's a box. I can cut that. Okay, so, all right. So then, they sent me this little message. Okay, sent me that little message. And also in the video, once again, if you follow me on Instagram, you have seen me go through this. Because I was so excited, I had to go ahead and share it. I was also talking about how I forgot to do the email freebie response. You know, and like, this is their freebie. This is a what is it? Like, if you get your little icons, you get your icons, like, this can easily be $4 in the shop. You know, and they included this for me. So now I feel like I got to get this kit, right? It's only right. But this was a freebie that was in the shop. I mean, this was the email freebie. So she included that as well. Because like I said, in that video, they asked you to include it in the notes. So for me to email them afterwards, which I have been doing, kind of throws them off. I don't want to add unnecessary issues, you know. So I was like, you know what? This is the Black Friday sale. I know they're going to be fully inundated with orders, so I ain't going to do it. But she included this in here for me. So this was the sheet that I was missing, okay? This is the Sage color ink swatches, right? They've made smaller ink swatches. So that was this one. And then also in that video, child, the aqua washi sampler wasn't being my friend. And she notated that in her note. She was saying, you know, how she didn't like how it was fighting me. So they included another one of these two. And I wasn't even going to say that. It came up. It came up. You know, no problem at all. And they just want it to not be. They want you to be able to floop and bloop. You know what I mean? But then, and this was something that I wanted, but yeah, I couldn't get them, child. I couldn't get them. I was staying in budget. I had a budget, and I was staying in it, so my husband wouldn't be mad at me. So they included these in all 3-4 colors. Okay, this was a big deal for me. Okay, this was a big deal. And what these do, they lay over, so the same cutout shape as the ink swatches, that's these. So if you want to layer it, I don't know if you're gonna be able to see it, maybe I need to do it that way. If you want to layer it, see how it lines up perfectly, or you can use these by themselves, okay? And you, of course, you would layer it on top, okay, to give that wash of color with the lettering. All right, so I just wanted to include this real quick, give a big shout out to Paper Trail Plans. This is why I shops with them. I can't wait to meet Jess at Galentine with a plan next weekend. I cannot wait. So just wanted to include this in here real quick to give them shout outs. We have to shout out great customer service. We're so quick to complain when something is bad, but we need to shout out when it's something good too. All right, okay, be right back. Okay, y'all, this video is gonna be a million years long. All right, so if you've also saw, I did an unboxing of the Pretty Pink Co's advent calendar. All right, but I didn't get the full one, and I had such major FOMO. Okay, so when she released the extras, I got the extras. All right, so I'm going to be unboxing that. Okay, hold on. All right, so I'm back. So this is the one I just got, and then this was the original. Now this box I'm been used for storage and everything, but I did keep I lost my day one. I took it off to see if I could use it for something else. Okay, I don't remember what I tried to use it for, so it's lost at this point. But it's lost because I lost it. This box is storage for all the other stuff, okay? But I'm going to keep this out so I can compare that day one with this day one. But this is the journaling kit, or this would be the deco kit, all right? So this time around, you had the option to either get the journaling elements on the envelope or not. I opted not to, because as pretty as they are, I'm going to try my best to use these, so to have two sets of them was unnecessary for me. Okay, so day one, so I'm gonna try to go kind of fast. Day one was this gorgeous kit here, right? So this should be the deco kit for that. Oh, and I got it on transparent. Okay, let me
I'm blocking out all my, you know what, we're just gonna pull these out. We're gonna pull them out. And then as I'm putting the stuff back up, now I can actually put this up. It can officially get put up. You know what I mean? I'm going to,
I got it in transparent. And this is the deco kit for Spring Garden. So this is the bouquets, torn strips. I got transparent to go in my weeks planner for the Tomo River paper. So we're gonna see how that works out for me. This is swatches, and I love how they do the journaling elements. Okay, do you see that lettering in the back? Do you see that? That's how the So I'm recording this right after I recorded another video that should be in this one, but I'll make sure that the statement I'm finna make is the that video, that clip is before this one, okay? But Pretty Pink Co., I have the script letters and the ink swatches, and you layer it to give it that type of effect there, okay? So, well, that's what I'm gonna try to do, okay? That's your swatches. You have your corners and edges, okay? Corners and edges, as you can see here. Okay. Then you have your seams, which would be the boxes from here. It's just smaller versions, which that's going to work out really nice. Yeah, that's going to work out really, really nice. And no, it's different because, see, this one is not in here, nor is this one. Oh, I like that. I like that a lot. Okay, so this postcard here is that there. Okay, this one is that. This one is that. And I think that's it. Okay, I like that. I like that. This is layered deco. I love this look. I would write in that, write in those. Okay, then you have your days of the week, and you have some other words here, and I love this as well. So you have 3 weeks worth of days, and then you have to-dos this week, read, work, okay? You have your flowers is what they're calling it. Ooh, and these dots, I think they're a little smaller than the Sadie sticker dots. These are going to be good in the week's planner, I hope. I can't wait to test that out. Matter of fact, I got my week's planner right here. Let us see. But see, it's on transparent, so that means I'm going to have to white out the day. Or if I line it up good. Okay, it's still a little big. It's a little big. And one is just a line. Let's look at two. Let's see what two look like. Let me zoom y'all in real quick. I probably could line that thing up. Ooh. Okay, let me put this up before I make an oopsie. Okay, but I think these are a little smaller than the Sadie stick ones. Maybe not. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You get 5 sets here. Okay, then you have your long edges. You get 2 sets of long edges. So this could be good for a going across the top of your planner, the date covers or the bottom. Okay, then you have stamps and frames, more of those seams. Oop, I like that. And then you have your long swatches. Okay, now I know I told y'all this was not gonna take long, so I'm not gonna walk through all the rest of them. Okay, because this could be a very long clip. All right, a very, 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 very long clip. But I am very happy, and I can't wait to get all of my stuff sorted out so I can get to working on. Ooh, I think I forgot this was in here. I can get to working on getting everything actually put up properly. So it's some vintage text. I don't got y'all right, huh? Oh, sorry. It's some vintage text. I was trying to do that and just, I don't know what I did with it. Okay, so for the foil, you got the same thing, but I don't think, yeah, we got all the foil colors. Here, it's just in that brown. Is it? No, it's a chalice under my hand. My hand picking up a color. It's like that brown tone color, okay? And let's see here. We had this in the 3 foils, and then we had the music notes in the 3 foils, okay? But here we got the music notes in that color, that, and then some stamps and some vintage notes, vintage stamps. Okay, vintage notes. And I'm going to say this
clear sticker paper is kind of thick too. It's a little thick there. All right. It's a good quality here. Okay. All right. So that would be day two. Oops. Okay, y'all. All right. Know what my son was calling me for. They don't be caring. They really don't. And you know what? What I tend to do is just tune them out. I sure do. Oops. Sorry, y'all. I tune them right on out. You know, I think to save time, I'm not going to open up. Oh, but listen. Day three, right? I've been using these, okay? There are four stickers. But for the colored ones, and then these did not come in transparent. Okay, for the non-foiled, you didn't get as many options. You got the one set, the one style, but you got one, two, that's three, four, five. You got six different colorways, okay? And you see, like, there are different shades on here too. I like that. Each colorway has a different shading. So, love that. These little icons, I need them. I need them. So, I will definitely be using those. Four was lace sampler, and I believe it was the lace samplers. Yes, here as well, but this was the foiled ones. This is the full sheet of lace samplers foiled. So, all of that was foiled. Here we have the one style. And you have these colors again, okay? And it doesn't tell us what the colors are. I will say that from what I've seen with the other people doing their unboxing, that the colors are similar on camera, but they're not similar in person. And I hope you can see the difference. They're very neutral colors, though. Very soft, elegant colors. So... and that's how they come up, okay? So that is day four. Oops. Child. This was day four. We're going to just put it back in there because it's not foiled, so I'm not worried about the foil messing up on it, right? Day five was another kit. So this one was Sunshine. And I don't think I'm going to worry about putting the stuff back in there, right? So, it's the same. How many sheets did we get? So, I'm going to just count them this time. That's going to be one. One. Two. I love these this colorway. Two. Three. And it looks like it's the same format, too. Ooh, what's that? How did that happen? It's three. Four. Five, very, very summer. Six, seven, eight, nine, very citrusy. 10, 11, 12. Okay, so it's a total of 12 sheets. Okay. I do not believe right now the shop is closed, so she can get caught up on orders, because after she did this, she had the Advent, then it was Black Friday, and then there was another group sale she was a part of. So, she closed the shop to get caught up on orders, right? This is day six, okay? And day six is journaling elements. What was day six here? Day six was, ooh, yes. It was like two or three different style foil items, okay? Listen, y'all, if she does an advent this year, I will be getting it. Okay, so this is coffee. And look how vibrant that color is. That is very, very vibrant. Oh, man, mini coffee swatches. I love this colorway.
Oh, I like that. I don't know why I'm pulling it from this way. Then you have your coffee stained torn pages. You got coffee swatches. Coffee stains. And coffee long swatches. So this was like a mini coffee journaling kit. I mean, deco kit. That's what that was. That's exactly what that was. Okay, that was six. Seven is... Okay. This was the foil. Nope. Wait, seven. Huh. Okay. We got more neutral colors. So you have your tickets. Vintage words. Vintage words. I got a, because this came in foil too. Maybe I got them mixed up, huh? Vintage film. And then you have frames, right? And these frames, like this is a frame, that's a frame, that's a frame, that's a frame. She packed this thing with frames. She put frames inside of frames, inside of frames, inside of frames, okay? And that was this one. But day eight over here was like some doors or something. Let's see. Let's see what we got going on. Because I think I may have gotten day seven and day eight mixed up with the envelopes. Come on now. Let's see. Yeah, I had to because see that is those, okay? And then is this going to be doors? Oh no, it's not doors. So maybe I didn't get them mixed up, child. Okay. All right. Okay, that was day seven. You can come on in, babe. This is day eight. Yeah, I'm almost done. You want to show me something?
Yes.
Okay. So these are the colorway of these lace boxes. I like that. So you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this is the same colorway that the samplers came in. And you have your minis and then your micros. We're going to call them micros, okay? Because I think these are your mid boxes, okay? And these are going to be your micros. These are going to be perfect size for the week's planner as well. And I love that even though I asked for transparent, it would make no sense for these to come in transparent because you want to write in these, okay? So these did not come in transparent even though, like, the things that needed to be transparent were transparent. The things that did not were not. And I'm sure if you did not ask for it, if you asked for the premium mat, you got premium mat in all of it. Okay. This one here. Oh my goodness. Got me itchy. This one was my favorite kit. This was my favorite kit. I think. Hello, Autumn. I think it was my favorite. Because look, these are coming up. Look how those are coming up red like that. Can you tell they're coming up red? I mean, see, it's looking brown on the screen, but it's red though. It's red. Yeah. I guess it's supposed to be like a burgundy. See? It's supposed to be like a burgundy. Those colors are so pretty. But this one I don't think is my favorite. I don't know. Maybe it is. Maybe it is because the colors. You laughing at me, baby?
I think this is my favorite.
Ooh, the lettering is different. My husband is back here mocking me. The lettering is different. I like that. No, it's a video. I ain't gonna edit it out though. Okay, you want them to hear?
No.
Okay, Lord. All right, y'all. But yeah, these are gorgeous. And I said I wasn't going to flip through now another one. But I did because that one was pretty. And I'm loving the colors here. The colors is looking different than what is on the... maybe it's not, chat. I don't know. I do want to do another video. I may not. I may not. If y'all see it, then that means I did. And if I don't do, if y'all don't see it, then that means I didn't do it. Hush. That's how that works, right, y'all? I mean, lace torn pages. Lace torn pages. Oh, okay. So it's now these are the same colorways of those, like the lace washi strips, but these are they torn pages. You're not gonna be able to see the cut lines on screen, but you know what? I'm gonna sacrifice it. I'm gonna do it. Y'all see? Y'all see? Y'all see it now? Yup. Damn, it's gone. Oh, that didn't work. Just mash it all back down. Okay. So you got tons and tons of cut marks, and it's the full sheet of lace. I like that. So you did get full sheets of lace. Remember how I was saying the foil came with the three foil colors? But being that you had three foil colors and then you had the washies and you had the full sheet. But because, so that made a total of six sheets in there. So because it was six sheets there, this colorway is six sheets. It did, instead of doing these here florals like this, because we got the florals in the deco kits, okay, we got the florals and the things in the deco kits. She gave us the full sheets of the washes. I get it. It makes sense. It makes all the sense to me. Did it make sense to y'all, what I just said? Did it make sense? I hope it did. But I guess, as long as it makes sense to me. Or to me, just justifying spending the money, maybe. Maybe that's what I'm doing, huh? So, number 11. Oh, okay. Let's see what's in here. For number 11. Oh, okay. Just not foiled. The same thing. You got your layering elements in black. And this was the foiled one. And this one here. And look, and I got my doors here too. Remember I told you, I was like, I wonder if we got doors. Got doors here. And they're all black. There go the florals. Okay. You got your frames. So all of the other things that came in, like the foil elements that came in the other envelopes, when in the foil option, she bunched those together in different sheets here, so you would still have the same amount of sheets, I think. Child, maybe I'm just tired. And this is our last day. I think this is the one that is, no, it's not. I think this is one that's my favorite, but it's not. It's Christmas. Not that I don't like it. It's my least favorite of all of them. That's all. It's my least favorite. Because it's wintry. It's wintry. But I'm sure enough going to make it work. Okay. And I have flipped through every last one of these. Every time I said I was not. And I'm finna finish up. And he gone. He had a question for y'all. I don't know what that question was. And see, look how the lettering here. See? I like these, though. I do like these. A lot. And see, these I would just use in my weeks. I would use those in the weeks. I wouldn't worry about using them. Or use them in the monthly, because this would be a good sidebar bottom. I wouldn't use it in my weekly faith planner, because that's where these type of kits go in my scripture writing planner. All right, so that is my order from the Pretty Pink Co. All right, what's next? All right, next up is Firefield Creations. If you did not know, I PR for Firefield Creations, aka would it be FKA, formerly known as Vilvon Alley, right? And she had a release, right? One thing about her shop, all of her ambassadors get their own faith mini, right? We get our own dolls. So I placed an order. I placed the order because I wanted to. Okay. But then also, I got a couple of things. So let's pull this out. Okay. So this here, so this is similar to the one we get in the thank you card that we get. This is similar to a thank you card that we get in our monthly sub. But it has a doll on there. I like that. I like that. Okay. I'm going to start with this. So, she has dashboards in the shop. Okay. She has, not dash yet. Yes, there are dashboards. There are planner covers and all that good pizzazz, right? I got me a cover for my planner. Oh, and look how pretty that is, y'all. This thing is good and thick. All right. Good and thick. Okay. I got this for my verse planning get it done planner. Okay. I had to fight to get this in this cover. This cover is from Printpressions. Child, and it's not coming out. Okay, never mind. We'll get it out later. But I hope it fits. I was hoping it was going to be kind of like the size of a happy planner. And I will tell y'all, the covers, and I just found this out, these covers, they don't come punched, okay? She does not punch them if you're getting them by themselves. Now, there's also, and stay tuned because I will have that as well. There is a custom-made journal. And where you can like customize your own journal. And then it will come punch. Did I put it all wrong? Oh Lord. I did, y'all. But look, it can go like this, where there's no doll on there, or you can put your doll on there. Okay. So yes, I got me a cover for my verse planning for my family. For my family planner. And I can tell you now, this is not going to fit in that Printpression cover, because this cover is a smidget bigger than the verse planning one. So I'm gonna have to just find another cover to put my planner in. That's a little sad. I think my Notique cover will fit it. I think Notique will fit it. Do I have one I can grab real quick? I don't. Where's my black one? I don't know what happened to my black one. But I think I'm going to have to put it in a Notique cover, because those are a little bigger. So, yeah. All right. So, that's the cover. Oh, did y'all get a good look at it? Let me pull y'all all the way back. Pull you all the way back. All right. And I put it all wrong, okay? So, technically, this is the back side. This is the inside, and then this is the front. Okay. Alrighty. Or you can do it just like that without the doll being on it, if you're a plant lover. Right. I will have this shop and my discount code. You can use Jazzy15 to save 15. Not Jazzy 15, child. Jasmine 20. Okay, I have it on the screen. Jasmine 20 to save 20% off, okay? Also, right? Your girl got her doll, okay? Look at her. This is Sister Jasmine, okay? And so I got all the sizes. Now, this is, hold on one second. So, this is Sister Jasmine. She comes in 3 different skin tones. All the dolls come in 3 different skin tones. You have light, medium, and dark, or fair, medium, and dark. I got the medium skin tone because that's closest to me. And then the sticker sheets are, You got your medium sticker sheet. So it comes with one larger size doll, and one larger middle size and a smaller one. So you get three different sizes here. And then you get your mini. This is your mini sticker sheet. Okay. And then I got die cuts. Okay. I got the die cuts and I believe they're stickers. Yep. These are going to be in my Galentine with the plan table mate gifts. So I got a lot of these. So eight of these will be in my Galentine with the plan. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so those are going to Galentine with the plan. And then I still have a few more for myself. Okay. I got some Happy Mail going out, so I'll probably include them in the Happy Mail. All right, and that was this order from Firefield Creations, okay? Y'all go check them out. Y'all pick up your girl Jasmine. You see them lips? See them lips? Yes. Pick up your girl over there in the shop, okay? And tell her Jasmine sent you. The link will be down in my description. The link is always in my description for shops I PR for. So, and my code. So, that is that one. Okay, y'all. So, this is from Boutique Charms. All right. About maybe a month ago, back in December, she had posted this charm. It was just like the balloon dog. And I'm like, oh my God, that'd be so cute for a birthday charm. And she was like, oh, actually, that's what I'm going to use it for. And then I was like, really? My birthday in January. So she was like, I'll let you know when I make them. I don't know if she knew when she was going to make them or whatever by then, at that point. So so here we are. Now, I will also say I was contemplating whether or not to show this in this video or to show this in my what I got for my birthday. Now, I'm showing it in this one because I may not do a video as far as what I got for my birthday. So if you don't see a video about what I got for my birthday, just ignore I even said any of this, okay? Now I feel like I gotta do it because I said I was gonna do it and somebody will be looking for it and be like, well, where's the video that you said? So anyways, so you might see it twice then. You might see it twice. So Boutique Charms is a small shop. She's on Etsy and she does charms. Part of what she does is when you order, you get a raffle ticket and she pulls a raffle ticket every month. She does a monthly raffle and you get one with every order. So, excuse me, if you place three orders, you'll get three raffle tickets. Then you get freebies. These are cute. Baby girl, probably gonna try to take them, but I'm gonna try to keep them. Let's see. They are sticker. Oh, that's a perfume. Bottle, and then that's a little Hello Kitty, super cute. I like this little thing here. What is this? I like that little charm there, that little paper clip. That's super cute. Oh, and then that pink heart charm, that's pretty too. I guess I'm saying everything pretty, huh? Ooh, it's a coupon code. All right, look at that. I don't think I got one of them in my last order. So yeah. Okay, so these are some freebies here. Okay, and I think it may be some more freebies because I did use a PR code. So, or maybe this is the PR code freebie here. And she gave me a pink one. Oh, that's pink. Okay, so these are my two charms. Ooh, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Pamela. They're gorgeous. Okay, let me get my planner. Where my purse? I don't think I got my purse with me. I don't think I got it over here. I think it's in the room. But look at that. Oh my goodness. I am loving like a good chunky charm. Yes. That is so pretty. And then look at this one. See this? And then, oh, I didn't know the little pearls on her necklace spent around. I didn't know they did that. Ooh, and it's little balloon doggies too, like a little gold balloon. And then it's, ooh, color. Oh, man. It's, okay, hold up. Let me go get my planner. Hold up.
Hey, y'all. I ain't got nothing to say. Just waving.
I was going to fast forward through that part. Guess I ain't fast forward. I fast forward up until he come and say, hey, y'all. I ain't got nothing to say. Just waving. Okay. So, this is my week's planner. And I want stuff to match it. So, the light pink. Okay. The light pink to make it work. But I think this one here is going to be a better match for it. Babe, being that you done already said hey to everybody, you tell me what you think. Now he going to ignore me, y'all. I said, babe, being that you done said hey to everybody, tell me what you think.
That's nice. That's real nice.
That's pretty. Mm-hmm. And look at this one. Mm-hmm. Are you just entertaining me?
I'm looking at you. I'm attentive. I ain't paying attention to nothing else. Baby, that's gorgeous. Okay, wait a minute. I like the puppy belt. I mean, you asked. I did it. Together.
No,
like
it wouldn't.
That's fine.
It wouldn't be together. You think the puppy is the better one with it?
I just like the puppy, yeah, because it matches more.
Okay, she had one that was the dark pink.
Wait, did somebody, who sent that to you?
It's a lady, Pamela from Boutique Charms.
Is Pamela on here?
No, it's not a live, it's just a video.
Oh, well, that's gone. No.
But I like it.
I know.
I like this one because it's...
You showed me that one first. You shouldn't have showed me the puppy.
I like the gaudiness of it.
You shouldn't have showed me the puppy.
Okay, is this gaudy? Because I had the Christmas tree on there first.
Oh, you thought I said gaudy. I said godly. Eat shit, table.
Oh.
I'm going to
y'all,
do it.
Excuse me. Okay, wait. Hold on. Hold on. I'm confused.
I want your people to
you saying what book. Is... You saying it's godly? Which one is godly?
I was playing, baby. It's fine. I like the puppy just as aesthetically pleasing.
Okay.
The cross is good. Is that a cross?
It's a bow.
That's a bow. Well, I'll be bow dog on my
bed. You know, all right, y'all. This is my bow, order from Boutique Charms.
Boutique, that makes sense now. Good night, everybody. Bow bow. I mean, bye bye.
This is my husband. I just felt like I need to just redo the entire video. So these are the two that I got from her. I don't know, he thought it was a cross, y'all. Why did he think it was a cross? My husband have everything be somewhat church. It's always gonna be something. That's where his mind went. It was a cross, not a bow. He said he thought it was godly. I'm so confused as to what just transpired. Okay, so just to get a closer up, here are, like, see how they got the little gold puppy dog there? And then you got the balloons. This is a birthday charm. Happy birthday. It's your birthday, girl. Happy birthday. It's your birthday, girl. And then I got this one here, which I remember she showed this one on her Instagram. Like, she has a charm for herself that I think she just had this attached to her planner bag or something. And I was like, oh, I like that. She was like, it's coming. So, yeah, and I'm going to go right ahead. And my bull clip came from her. She sells these in packs of three. So, yeah. Yep. Just like that. And I'm going to put my little Hello Kitty in here and stuff. Because if I don't, baby girl going to take it. All right, y'all. So, This is my order from Boutique Charms, and I'll be back. Okay, y'all. So this is going to be the last thing for, I think I'm going to call this what I got in January. I don't know. But this is going to be the last item because it's the end of January at this point, huh? Anything that come in these next couple of days just ain't going to happen. As you can see, it's White Deer Stationery. I don't know why I shot them. I think they might have had a sale or something, child. Let's see what freebie I got this time. I'm sure it's a new one because I see an item on here that I have not seen before, and that's that. I like that. Okay. Thank you, Enjoy 47. Freebie 47. And I wanted some of those little mailboxes. Oh, those little vintage mailboxes. I think those are cute. All right. So that's that. This is a smaller order. Uh-oh. If I can get it out. I'm going to say now, pardon any background noise you may hear. Just excuse it. Okay. I'm confident they had some type of something. They had to. Because I'm confident they did. Okay? So we're just going to stick it and let it be like that, right? So this one here is dining table. And what's crazy, I was looking for this because I knew. I'm like, I know I got it. I know I ordered some that's just like the actual dining room table. For my husband is in the background. You going to say something? No, you're not? Okay.
Hey, y'all.
Okay. I knew I had got them, but I couldn't find them because they hadn't came yet. I want to say, so my birthday was this month. And the kids and him, they surprised me with the birthday dinner. So I wanted to mark it with these, but I'm probably going to pull up the sticker that I used and put these down. I don't know. I did the microphone, so when I do voiceovers, like this one should be, I can notate a video that might have been a voiceover. Okay. Or like a speaking engagement or something. My mother-in-law had a speaking engagement, and this would have been a good way to notate that. Also, stovetop cooking. I'm not too sure how I want to use these anymore. First, I was going to use them for when I cook. But my husband is working on doing a YouTube channel with cooking, so maybe I can notate it for that. So I don't know yet. I don't know. So we'll see. But I got the stovetop cooking. I got the gift box. And then, you know what? I got the gel manicure set. As y'all can see, it's time for me to do my nails. So, yeah, I do my own nails. I do them myself right here at the house. So, to notate those. And then I got the lunch kit to notate packing my lunch, or maybe if we have lunch at school with baby girl or something like that. Okay. And all of these are in the signature colorway. Child, I got the first aid kit. I guess this is good to have, because if somebody have a boo-boo or something, we can notate that. All right. And then mental health therapy. It is something that I do am looking to start soon, so I can notate that. But it can also be just chilling. It doesn't necessarily have to be for mental health therapy or talk to a therapist or anything like that. It could be for any type of relaxing, chilling moment. Okay. And then cleaning the microwave. Listen. Over the Christmas break, I felt like I was cleaning that microwave more often than what I should have been. Maybe not over the break. Like, once the kids got home. I know, I could tell you this. I cleaned that microwave more than what I should have cleaned the microwave. Okay? We just gonna leave that there. They need to be cleaning the microwave when they do the kitchen. But I got it to notate, so when I'm fussing, I can be like, see, I did the microwave 5 times this year. Okay? And that is all for this order. That is also all for this month's stuff. It's gonna be, can't tell you the next time I'm gonna do one. This has been a longer video too, I'll say this, because this has stuff that was like all the way from like December, because things are just slowly coming in. If you order anything, you know how the post office be. They do what they be wanting to do. Anyhow, so, but I want to thank y'all for watching. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe, like the video, comment, tell me your thoughts, and I'll holla.